Hello, I am Timothy, aka the listener, here for another reaction for you today. Today we're going to be reacting to Chase, I'm Sorry G, Daxtus. The link to the original video will be down in the description below. Also, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, or dislike. Without further ado, let's get it.
Why you calling out? Chase. You getting fucked by Chase. You underestimated Chase. Time to feel the wrath of Chase. Look. See, I respect your grind, but never understood your motive. You said yourself I had a fan base that you could grow with. But when I paid you $750 for the verse, you only gave me half of that and acted like I wouldn't notice. What the fuck, Dax? Yo, why you treat me like I'm stupid? Seen a hunger that I had, gassed it up and then abused it. Man, I ain't mad you stole a bag from our collab. I'm mad you took a bar from Futuristic's track and then reused it. But you love to go reuse shit, like you scared to write a new hit. One deck I had a million, he threw you on his new shit. Instead of writing new bars, you copied off the blueprint. And I ain't surprised your girl was hopping to a new dick. Ooh shit, try to take my money, get my 2 cents. His team started snitching, think it's time to cut your loose ends. You bout to sign a deal after saying, fuck a label, I'm a self-made legend. That you hid it from your true fans. Yeah. And what about the girl that ain't exist? The one you said that cheated on you, then you played the fifth. That shit is fabricated. If it ain't, then fucking name the bitch. Manipulate a market that's relatable to gain respect. Every word inside this track is meant to take offense. Tell the verse and go ghost on me like a Jaden Smith. Never promo, this hoe knows that I can make him rich. She tried to charge me $4,000 just to take a vid. And surprisingly, that's not the worst. Cause my homie told me shit that I should not converse. But since you putting on the front shit, I'ma drop them words. Let's talk about Rez and that time that he tried to cop a verse. You got a Vic that I know that it's not my place to say. You signed a shitty deal with your manager on your race to fame. Rez tried to give you his lawyer that could erase the claim and helped you out by buying your food and offered a place to stay. I wasn't there, I'm just going off of what they say. The bomb was there too, so don't even try to say they lied about the facts. They gave advice for you to vacate. But when Rez hit you up for a feature, you told him 8K. Whack bitch, petty thief, I can see your tactics. If an artist has some fan shit, charge him more than average. Your fans may not see it, cause they're backing you like ad-libs. Cause you acting like all the shit that happens in the past tense. But what about that jack clip? You straight up went and jacked it. My last words in the Kaepernick effects script. That shit's pretty recent. Can somebody get a fact check? You stole a video from an artist to get a fat check. And you could try to validate that little peep shit, but it took 2 weeks to make the track from when you peeped it. You said you didn't know, but you jacked it and then you leaked it and stole his videos to put his face inside his sequence. And I ain't shocked, cause you do this shit a lot. When an artist pass away, another video will drop. And you'll title it a tribute, never say a bar about him. But the title pulls in every sad fan that they got into the thighs that would dump him like a knife to the stomach. I think it's time to air it out, like when the geyser's erupting. How'd you rise to the summit, using the lines that you summon? You making money off the death like you was Michael McCrudden. Man, how you feature on a track but never follow me? It's like you planned it all out because you want the beef. Tory showed us that you're good at the apology, so man up, drop the fucking act and say I'm sorry, G. You got any last words, dog?
Fucking raping.
Seriously, Dax, just admit to your fucking wrongdoings, apologize, and move on. I don't know why you still making excuses exactly over this shit. Just understand where you fucked up and learn from your mistakes. It takes a real man to come forth and admit when he's wrong. But you trying to fight it just makes you look weak, dog. Anyways, I'm done here, man. Hit me up and let's talk about this shit off the record. Maybe we can come to terms with some shit. Yeah, I'm sorry, G.
Yeah. That was all real factual stuff. It's an awesome track. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. Hope you like my reaction. Peace.